a video today from the car. That's not my usual place, but we're gonna do it today. We're gonna make it work. I'm glad y'all on here. Listen, I want to share this with you. So when I was praying this morning, I was praying, and while I was praying, I was talking to God about a few things, you know, a few things that was concerning me. And I was sharing my heart with God, you know, and things of that sort. You know, just trying, you know, talking to the Father. And so while talking to God, God clearly said to me, he says, son, don't forget to celebrate. And I said, don't forget to celebrate. God, what you mean? He says, don't forget to celebrate. He says, behind every victory, you got to celebrate. Whether if it's big or small, behind every accomplishment, you got to celebrate the success of it. You know, in life, we spend so much time accomplishing dreams, knocking out goals, to the point that we go after one thing after another, after another, after another. And you knocking out all this stuff on your list, but you didn't take a moment to celebrate the one, come on, the few things that you've already overcame. And truth be told, I said this earlier, a lot of us, even now, a few of you that's watching this now, where you used to be, you're not even there no more. That's something to celebrate. You know, God has brought us a mighty long way. Not even just that, but there's some, like I said, let's go back to this. There's some goals. There's some accomplishment. There's some things you wanted to do that you've done. You knocked it out. And you're like, hey, you know what I mean? You might have overcame depression. Let's go there. And somebody, you may say, okay, I overcame it. No, celebrate that. You might have wrote your first book and you're like, yeah, I'm on to the next. No, celebrate that. Like every accomplishment. You might have studied your business. Every accomplishment, you got to celebrate. Hear what I'm saying? You got to put some joy in the middle of it. You hear what I'm saying? In the middle of everything you accomplish, it got to be celebration. So I wanted to share that with y'all family. I'm so amazed today. I feel like just celebrating God like son. And it's so crazy is when I look at my list of all the things I said I want to do in 2021, I've started off the year strong. I'm already knocking stuff out. And God like, now celebrate. I'm like, whoa, what do you mean? I haven't, he's like, now celebrate. Now celebrate. Don't be so goal driven that you don't celebrate the moment. Celebrate the moment. Glory, that's a word right there. Celebrate the moment. He said, literally, son, celebrate the moment. You're going to accomplish. You're going to do it. Enjoy it. Enjoy it. So I want to tell you, after every accomplishment, after every victory, you got to celebrate the moment. Family, I pray that you learn to celebrate even more. I pray that you're blessed by this video. Share it, like, subscribe, all that type of stuff. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I had to get that to y'all. Y'all know I like to be in the studio, but I got to get it to you now. I want y'all to celebrate every moment.